In Canada, hockey's more than just a game. It's when teams become families and where teammates become best mates. It's here. Welcome to Canada's fifth season.
Do you want to put your bag in the trunk? Moncton, here we come.
Well, our tournament this weekend is called the Moncton Hawks Challenge Cup. There are 64 teams in it and a lot of organization, a lot of volunteer work.
Tournaments benefit from sponsors like Scotiabank because they can fund ice time. They bring teams together that typically wouldn't play together.
Traveling to the tournaments is a lot of fun. It's a full family experience.
You get to go to hotels, brings the team together, and get to play new teams.
But random games just break out in the hallways. We have pizza parties for the kids. We'll do team building activities for the kids as well.
In a tournament like this, we're heavily dependent on our volunteers, and we're very, very fortunate in the Moncton-Meyer Hockey Association to have a great group of volunteers.
It feels great because I like having all these people at my rink.
And one question, what time is it?
Scotiabank shows their support by giving opportunity to promote hockey for the young kids.
I'm involved in Kale's hockey because I love watching him grow as a player, him grow as a person. It's just such a rewarding experience.
Winning isn't everything for me because I just like playing. I wish there was a hockey tournament every weekend.
Ready? Come on, guys, we've got a long drive ahead.